What's good, y'all? We back today for a brand new video, and today we got some OK Reno. This is from the sky. This was recommended to me, description down below. So I'm gonna check this out along with some other ones. I got a couple other ones I gotta check out too that y'all recommended me. So yeah, I can't wait to get into this one. So y'all, brand new channel, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. Let's get started to the video. All right, I was out here rubbing my hands like something finna happen.
Y'all wanna know how God really works?
Yep.
Ain't no hocus pocus. It's about hard work and focus.
Oh! He said, it's hard work and focus. That's true. Like, hard work, the more time you put in the time into your craft, basically. Like, okay, I see that. That's fact, that's true.
Thinking, dreaming, planning, pray on it, will it, build it, focus, stay on it, chase it, believe it, channel it, picture yourself with it before you physically handle it.
Dream
it, watch it, feed it, nurse it, guard it from anyone who might attempt to curse it.
Yeah, I like this. And the whole interest he just had right now is so true, because you see all these people, they got money, or they like athletes or something like that. Cause they work for it. Like, it's not just gonna come to you. You gotta work for that stuff. Or like music careers, people they work for that stuff. You know, they hone they craft and stuff like that. They got a dream. They know what they want to do, and they work towards. They don't like let nobody else bother them with it or nothing like that. That's so true. I like that.
Yeah.
It ain't gonna come to you.
Running the marathon, why would you practice for a sprint? Gotta build up your strength through the pain and
the marathon. Oh yeah.
Like 50 rounds, 12 ain't nothing. No gaining if you complaining. No advancement if you're napping. Anything you trying to do is something you will make it happen. We gotta learn that blessings don't fall from the sky. If you want something, be willing to do all that applies.
This is an inspirational song to me, because of what he's talking about. Like, whatever you want to do, go out there and do it. Don't let nobody stop you, but you got to work for it. It's not going to come to you. Like, you know, some people might get that 100% all their stats on luck. No, they might get lucky, but like most people, like a majority of people got to work for what they need to do. Like that's crazy. And me too. I got some stuff I got to work on too myself, you know. But I got big plans and everything too. Myself.
Yep.
Nothing comes overnight except the cut happens overnight, so come out the day or something like that. Bro, hey. Yeah. Yeah.
Believe in the unseen is the best way to achieve.
Believe in the unseen.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Oh yeah. You tell somebody about your dreams and your goal, and they be hating. Oh yeah. That's exactly what they be doing. They be hating on you. Yep. I feel it. That happened to one of my friends. People like they didn't draw to him. He had goals. You know, he had a dream about stuff like that, right? And then people were turning on him. I still support him to this day. They was turning on him and everything and stuff like that. All right. And then after he made it, they all want to come back to him. they want to come by like, hey, like how you doing, stuff like that, man. They get out of here with that. Yeah, that ain't what you do. You ain't with me from the start. You with me and try to abandon me because you don't see the future. And then all of a sudden, I am the future. And you try to come back? Nah, you wasn't rocking with me before. Don't rock with me now. Yeah. Shooting at your dreams, trying to knock them off the radar. Yep. Trying to discourage you and make you miserable like they are. But yeah. Can never conquer a strong mind. Keep pushing even if it might take you a long time. Yep. Run into a couple of setbacks and then quit. That means you never had belief. Yep. And don't let nobody stop you.
Solution to magically appear. Don't be mad in depression. You destined to be a great one. You need some money, stop begging for.
Hey, everybody destined to be great, but you gotta go out there and do the work to get it, to, you know, achieve that greatness. That's how I see it. Everybody in this world can be, everybody can be great if they put in the work to be great, you know, at their craft. Put in the work on their craft to be great. That's how I see it, you know. That's just me. Never envy one's talent, go to the real source. Don't be jealous of them, just ask God to reveal yours. Gain from your losses, whatever happened was meant to. Don't let no felony, no drug habit or hate prevent you. Yeah. Focus on your life, several hours a night. You can't fight the power till you gain the power to fight. I ain't finished school, so what? I had a child, so what? God makes a way out of nothing, pumps full up. Diplomas don't guarantee dollars. I done seen drop out millionaires and homeless scholars.
Like, yeah. Oh yeah. My objective is to help you. Cause everything I'm saying, I'm telling it to myself. We gotta learn that lessons don't fall from the sky. If you want something, be willing.
Hey, this song dope right here. I like it. I love this song. I love this song right here. I love this song. I'm just saying that right now. I love this song. This song was something else. This song was crazy right here. Because I like how you talk about, like, you know, just talk about diploma. They ain't get diploma. Dropped out. It's like, so? Like, he said, I know people that dropped out. Homeless people that are rich. Scholars. A whole bunch of other stuff right now. Like, that stuff don't even matter. It's what you do. You know what I'm saying? It's what you do, what type of work you put in, how much effort you put into your work, what you working on, stuff like that, you know, in your dream. And you don't lose focus, and you believe in it. That's all that matters. You believe it. So this was filthy to me right here. This was tight right here. I love this song. It was something about it that just made me love it. But anyways, though, that's it for this K Reno from the Sky. Y'all brand new channel. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. And yeah, I'll see y'all in the next video.